There are many benefits of drinking water. From helping to accelerate weight loss to healthier and younger looking skin. Drinking water is probably the easiest and cheapest action you can take to help you lose weight. Water is one of the most important elements in the human body. Every single cell in your body needs water to function properly. Average adult's body is about 65% water. Studies have shown that drinking water helps boost your metabolism, suppresses your appetite and helps you shed water weight. How to lose weight with water? 1. Drink before meals. Drinking water before meals can make you feel fuller without adding calories, therefore reducing the amount of food you eat. Avoid drinking any beverages during meals. Drink a full glass of water before a meal to aid digestion and speed weight loss. 2. Replace sugary drinks with water. Instead of drinking soda, alcoholic beverages or other high-calorie drinks, grab a glass of water. If you think water tastes boring, add a slice of lemon. Give up those sugary drinks in your diet for just a few weeks and see the difference. 3. Make sure you drink enough water. Keep up your strategy of drinking 8 to 10 glasses of water per day and following a reduced calorie diet for at least 2 months.